morning, everyone. My name is Greg Lardy, and I'm currently serving as Vice President for Agricultural Affairs here at NDSU. On behalf of all of our faculty, staff, and scientists throughout our entire system, I want to welcome you to the 2020 Field Days. With the pandemic, we've had to pivot and create these virtual Field Days, as many of you have in your production schemes as well. We certainly want to thank you for your patience as we've developed these programs. I'm standing here in a field north of 19th Avenue in Fargo, and in the background you can see our new veterinary diagnostic laboratory. We want to give a special thank you to our North Dakota legislature for their support of all of our ag research and extension projects that they've funded throughout the past couple of bienniums. We're certainly proud of the agricultural heritage that we have, and I want to give a special thank you to all of our faculty, staff, and scientists who've worked hard through the pandemic to continue to deliver top quality research and extension programs to our constituents. These virtual field days will give you a chance to connect to a variety of different research projects that are going on across our system. We're proud of the local research that our Research Extension Center network does and the connections that they have to our main campus scientists. On behalf of all of our faculty and staff, welcome to the 2020 Field Days. And on behalf of everyone, thank you for attending.